Oh my God, with Cena up top, Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar going for an F5 to Cena for the championship. Lesnar with the cover. Lesnar has won the WWE World title in convincing fashion.
Well, it's the greatest thing that I've ever accomplished. In my mind, I came back to this company with one goal in mind, and that was to conquer the WWE Universe and once again become the WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World.
Lesnar has conquered John Cena.
I hit John Cena with an F5 right off the bat. I gave him a chance to lay on the mat and just stay down.
Brock wants Cena to give up.
That's all he had to do. But instead, this no give up bullshit takes over. And quite frankly, I don't think it did him any favors.
And this is relentless. Ref, stop it.
Brock Lesnar is a beast.
In my mind, I was inflicting the right amount of pain that I wanted to inflict on John Cena.
Brock Lesnar delivered 16 suplexes to John Cena.
And the only reason why John Cena survived the beating at SummerSlam is because Brock Lesnar unfortunately took pity on John Cena and decided to end the fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Cena officially submitted his request to exercise his rematch clause for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
And now, talk about humiliation. My client is humiliated by the fact that John Cena would dare invoke this rematch clause. How dare you, sir? You out of your mind? Do you understand the unrepentant beast that sits before you right now? This was a bad mistake, Mr. Cena, and I'm a huge fan of yours, but this was a bad mistake.
I don't know if your dad sat at the edge of your bed when you were just a little boy and filled your ear full of all kinds of garbage. Little Johnny, someday you're gonna grow up and become a man. But someday you're gonna run into a guy that is gonna knock your ass down, and you're gonna stand up, and he's gonna knock your ass down, and you're gonna stand up, and he's gonna knock your ass down, and then he's not gonna let you up. You're not gonna get up, John Cena. It's over, my friend. I don't feel bad for you. Because for the last 12 years, that's what you've been living on. And then Brock Lesnar shows up. John Cena, mark my words, Knight of Champions is gonna be your last night in this universe. Game over. Almost brings a tear to my eye.